Curling is becoming a more popular sport in the UP, even though Finlandia University's curling team only started a few years ago. They've already been ranked one of the best teams in the country. In tonight's Up Close Report, TV6's Houghton Hancock Bureau reporter Sarah Blakely met up with the team that's taking their talents to a national tournament.
A winter sport growing in popularity in the Upper Peninsula and around the country is curling. The game of sliding 42-pound rocks across a sheet of ice while teammates feverishly sweep in front of them is putting Finlandia University on the athletic map. Finlandia's curling team started in 2010, but they've already proved themselves to be one of the best in the country. Seventh best, to be exact. Their skills are taking them to the Curling Nationals in Duluth, Minnesota, where they will compete against 15 other teams. The team agreed that although it seemed like an odd sport to get into at first, they've been bitten by the curling bug.
My curling experience has been great from day one. Gives you great opportunity to meet people that you wouldn't normally meet.
Just hearing the sound of stones colliding.
It challenges individuals to put honor before ego.
Curling may not look like a difficult sport, but don't be fooled. It takes a lot of leg strength, balance, and strategy.
People don't probably always think that it's that hard, but you actually get a good workout. There's a lot of strategy in curling, so you got to be planning shots out ahead of time.
For all the hard work these students have put into perfecting their skills, there is one thing they are lacking: funding. Because curling is a club sport, the team has to pay out of pocket for all travel expenses, uniforms, and equipment, which they're currently borrowing from another club. Curling advisor Soren Schmidt says this is a great opportunity to show support of the club and Finlandia.
These students already have student loans, and they're already digging deep in their pockets for a lot of other reasons, and this would be a nice way to honor them and make them feel comfortable as they're representing the Upper Peninsula.
For more information on how to contact the team, visit our website, uppermichigansource.com. Sarah Blakely, TV6 News, Hancock.